conclude our portion of the concert with a piece entitled Moscow, 1941 by Brian Balmages. This intense piece celebrates the victory of the Red Army over the Nazis in 1941. After a string of defeats on the western border of the Soviet Union, Joseph Stalin made his stand 15 miles outside of Moscow and ended up pushing the Nazi army back almost 200 miles. Based on one of the most famous Russian folks, Meadowlands by Levi Nipper, Moscow 1941 is a highly nationalistic and triumphant in nature. It begins contemplatively with percussion and select winds, giving the audience an idea of what is to come. Finally, it moves into a faster, more aggressive section until the triumphant end. We hope you enjoy Moscow 1941.